Improving Life on Our Planet. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 358.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. And this is our February 2nd, 2020 Weekly Progress Update. One Community's goal, if you're not already familiar with it, is to bring other people with a consciousness to the highest good of all life on this planet and to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. If you'd like to see a weekly progress update with all the details of everything we've accomplished in the last week, you can visit our written blog. And this week's is titled, every week, they're titled the same as these weekly progress update videos where I talk about a topic of the week. And today's topic is improving life on our planet. Because if you're not improving life on our planet, you're probably making life worse for somebody somewhere. And I don't think any of us are perfect. I know I certainly am not. And so I try not to judge, and we're not about that. We're really about saying, well, what can we do as an organization to improve life on our planet? Because I have no control over other people, but I do have control over myself and us and the rest of our team are saying, well, what can we do from a highest good perspective to make the world a better place? How can we improve life on our planet for everyone? Because our real goal, our long-term goal, is to create a sustainable civilization within our lifetime, to create a sustainable world that benefits all people and all life on this planet within our lifetime. And the way that we're doing that is we're open sourcing and free sharing everything necessary to create that, and we're doing it in such a way to demonstrate it as easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough so the idea will spread on its own, creating solution models, teacher demonstration hubs designed to teach others how to create solution models as well, a solution model that creates additional solution-creating models. So improving life on our planet is a process of replicating things that already improve life on our planet. If we can replicate those enough, we can create a world that works for everybody, arguably for the first time in the history of our planet. And we've got the technology to communicate this idea globally. There's obviously an interest. The technology already exists to create the actual physical foundations of it. And so what we see is missing is the roadmap, a really, really clear roadmap that says, hey, if we want to improve life on our planet, first and foremost for ourselves and for our friends and for our family and our local community and then our national community and our global community, it starts with the individual and providing and demonstrating a way of living that's better than the way they're living right now, and open sourcing and free sharing all those steps. Exactly how much time will it take? Exactly how many people is it going to require? Exactly how much is it going to cost? And exactly what is the experience when we're done with this so that people would even want to bother with all of that? And if that experience right there, if it's affordable enough, and if it's doable as far as a time perspective, and it's demonstrated as better than the way that people are living right now, we think people will visit one community and they will not be able to go back to a job that they hate without dreaming every day about creating a better way of life for themselves. And we want to provide exactly how to do that. The foundation, the replicable foundation for the food, the energy, the housing, but so much more than that. A social architecture and fulfilled living practices component, the education component, the highest good economic model, economics model, for-profit and nonprofit business creation, as well as the true earth stewardship model showing that, hey, if you create a better life for everything around you, it's pretty amazing to live in a lush environment surrounded by wildlife and nature in a thriving environment. And it can be replicated in cities as well, but we're starting with a natural environment because we think if we're really going to globally steward, it's time for us to say, okay, let's teach people how to do that. Let's let the people, let's show the people that already own private land or they're thinking of buying private land, or the people have never even imagined that they could own private land, that they could get together with 20 or 30 or 40 or more of their friends and they could buy a piece of land and live in paradise. And create paradise in a way that they can share with others and work in cooperation and collaboration to invite people to come and participate, experience what one community is, and take every piece of it that they like and be able to replicate that, either as a complete teacher demonstration hub or just as an individual component. Maybe they just want to grow food that's not sprayed with poison, you know? Maybe they just want to build a house that's not built with materials that are toxic. Maybe they want to build and want to just run an educational program where they have some say in exactly what that is, and that teaches kids how to think rather than what to think. That's built on creativity and expanding the way that they their collaborative process, their cooperative process, their thinking process, rather than just reading something out of a book and rote memorization. And all that, that part has already been designed, the education program. So our idea for improving life on our planet is to open source a pathway for people to improve life for themselves first and foremost. And it's built in such a way that it really works best when you share it. You share it with your friends, you share it with your family, and then it works even better if you have a highest good approach that shares it with strangers and invites people from an ecotourism perspective to come and visit and experience it. And it works even better if you open source and free share what it is that you're doing, because we will help you promote your project as well. If you're building off of what we're doing, you're replicating our models, and you're willing to contribute your adaptations back to the global suite of resources that we're creating and helping to make that even bigger, then we will promote your organization just like we're promoting our organization. And it works even better if you have a global perspective and you're doing that and you're thinking like, well, how can I help other people to replicate this as well? And so this is how we're creating global cooperative and improving life on our planet, starting with the individual, working up to the small group, the community, then the local community, nationally, internationally, globally. This is what we're doing right now. And so we've had over 400 volunteers contribute to our project. Well over 100,000 hours have gone into it. We've been at this for 10 years now. We've got a couple more years of design work that we're working on. And, you know, our idea for improving life on our planet is to open source the path to doing that and show people that it's easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough to want to do that instead of what they're doing right now, and to make that a viable option for pretty much anybody. And so that's what we're up to. And this is my update. So check out the next couple minutes of this video if you haven't already seen it. It breaks down the different parts of our project a little bit more. Visit our website for complete details. And hey, until next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our project.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.